let's use our critical thinking skills and really process what is going on right now.